Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to enter the boot menu on Lenovo ThinkPad laptops. Okay, to give you a little bit of insight into this situation, some ThinkPads have a ThinkVantage blue button. They can ask you at the boot to press that button to interrupt normal startup. In my case, it doesn't have that blue button. This is an X230i. I need to press enter. So let's power it on. And it will ask me to press enter to interrupt. And again, enter to pause this menu. And F12 to choose a temporary startup device. And here I have the standard hard drive inside the laptop and the USB drive that I've just plugged into the USB. And obviously you can choose between them and then press enter on the one that you want. Another easier way that bypasses all of that, press F12, hold it, power it on while holding F12. Release F12. You are at the boot menu and once again you can choose whatever you need. It's that simple. So hopefully this video helps you, in which case please give it a like. Thank you for watching, consider subscribing my channel and see you in the next one. Bye!